All right, let's take a live look outside. And hey, that's from our west side, actually, Kim. We look at downtown Albuquerque, and you see Cottonwood Mall in the foreground. Some traffic there along the Coors Bypass, but it should be getting better, that traffic. It's kind of a so-so February weekend. We're looking at some clouds and breezes, maybe a few spot showers. A bigger change works in for Monday. Your 7-day forecast will be up to 50 degrees. Hey, that sounds nice, but the problem is that we'll have more clouds and more wind out there, so it's not going to be quite as nice of a 50 degrees as it could be. 44 in Santa Fe for a high, 40s up around Raton in Las Vegas, with 40s around Carlsbad and 50s into Silver City. Now, Sunday, a weak system will skirt southern parts of New Mexico. I think we'll see brighter skies across northern areas, Albuquerque into Santa Fe, but more clouds down to the south could bring a spot shower to places like Alamogordo, Ruidoso, but only a slight chance of that. It still will be a little bit breezy. And Monday, a weather impact day, a stronger storm system works in, colder temperatures, wind, and also a better chance of some rain and snow showers across northwest western areas of New Mexico. Looks like we can see another one working in by Valentine's Day. Guys.